you done running? You see, I am not the bad guy here. I just do what I have to do. Aiming for peace, as much as you do. Talking is useless. You're coming with me, whether you like it or not. Apparently you are her guardian. Quite interesting, I would say. As you can tell, this is no ordinary dimension. A dark dimension that devours beings like you. Hang in there. I must say, I have quite underestimated you. However, I am rather feeling disappointed. Now then, after you. both getting into my nerves. Time to erase the corruption in you.
Challenging, or is it enough? Challenging, or is it enough? Time to experience death. closer. Ha! 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 Come closer. Ha! 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 Challenging, or is it enough? Experience death. Challenging, or is it enough? Ha! Come closer. Ha! 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 Time to experience death.
What have you done? She did nothing. And you are? I'm defined by humans as the Alpha. Shall I tell you a tale? Huh? Humanity existed for hundreds of years, perhaps thousands. We do not truly know. They have undergone endless conflicts in order to establish what we call unity.
Nonsense! We all know unity can only be established by bloodshed and chaos.
And so, that is where lies begin to rear itself. This deception was spoon-fed to you and humanity since the beginning of civilization. But you were never told the true story.
What is the meaning of this heresy?
Eons ago, humanity and beasts did not only coexist with each other. You sensed that too,
didn't you? Do you not realize where your power came from? Baldrin text described us as demons. Your false account dictated that we only craved destruction, not realizing what we truly are. It is not an exaggeration that we were described as such, but what they failed to teach was that we were missing something essential in our existence. Due to our fascination with both beasts and mankind, we aided and sided with them. We gave them the gift of civilization and love. That is the meaning of unity. It is through humanity's belligerence tragedy befell. Thus we vanished through sands of time. Such a sorrow for our existence.
This makes no sense.
Indeed, it does not.
To a defiler such as you! You have been playing by your rules for a quiet while. It's time to play mine. Let me show you the true power of an owl. Come. Let me show you the true power of an owl. Let me show you the true power of an owl.
Come closer.
Ha 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 ha.